Hey guys, look what's back in Binghamton again. How cool is this? I have no idea where they're going, but it's pretty neat that they're parked in Binghamton apparently for a while, at least overnight.